Hang tight, little bro. I won't make you wait much longer. Catching my breath.
He never stops. Clarification. He never gives up.
The spatial anomaly that affected us seems to have left me in a digitized state. But those same energies are manifesting into some worrisome mutations for you.
Those sure are words you said just now.
I'm saying I'm fine, you're not, and I'm worried.
I'll be fine. And I need this power to rescue you.
He's even enduring the cyber corruption better than I calculated he would.
You're always rescuing me, and... Let's focus on the now. What do you need?
Chaos emeralds. Think you can help me track them down?
I'm on it.
It's so sad someone so impressive will be lost in the end. It's not fair.
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
Thank you.
This is not an ideal working condition. If I just had my body, I could be so much more efficient.
Amy said she felt like she was in a dream. Does that sound about right?
That's pretty accurate. I can think clearly, and I'm aware, but there's no physicality to it. Everything feels just out of reach.
Do you think that's why the ancients made the cocoa? To have something real to put their spirits into?
It's one hypothesis. We certainly can't rule it out.
Thank you.
Impressive, right?
Within expected parameters.
Whoa.
So I think I've figured it out. The Coco are the spirits of the ancients, aren't they?
What if they are?
I've run into my fair share of spirits who stick around because of their regrets. Sometimes I've been able to help them move on. Just how long have they endured like this, though? Were we brought here to help them finally find peace?
Why ask me?
Because I feel like you might be in the same boat. And if so, I'll help if I can.